I got a telephone call that could we use your words for a tribute to be paid to Humayun Khan. Which parent would deny that or mm-hmm. refuse to that? I said, wonderful. And that's how the tribute was prepared. Then I was asked if me and Mrs. Khan would come and be on the stage when the tribute is being paid and say a word or two. And I said, how much time would I have to say? They said, between 3 and 4 minutes. So I wrote a speech. My wife asked me to not say this, not say this, not say this. And I wanted to cut it to about 3 or 4 minutes, my allotted time, because there were lots of speakers and all this. So I went with that preparation in mind. Mm-hmm. I mean, no association with the campaign or anything. We are non-political. I'm neither Democrat nor Republican. We have voted this way or that way to both sides in the past elections, depending on the candidate. And the part of the Constitution came into being. I keep a stack of Constitution. If you read New York Times article, I think they have spoken with the commander mm-hmm. of the ROTC, and he affirmed, he said, anytime our cadets go to Mr. Khan's house, the very first thing he does, he gives them copy of the Constitution and tour of his house, and they are amazed to see how similar we live, how it feels them, even though this is first time they have stepped into a Muslim home, but they feel that this is like our parents' home, and we are so similar and all of that. That's the compliment we get once we sit down and eat dinner. Thereafter, I keep copy of it in my coat, formal coat pocket.
And I keep one on my desk. I don't carry one with me, but I keep it on my desk. You carry it with you.
I keep it in my pocket. I mean, you can tell that it's all written and all torn, and I have my notes written on it and all that. I keep it in my pocket. And I wasn't aware that I have it in my pocket. We got ready, and the last thing I did was, before we get into the cab, I put my coat on. When I put my coat on, my hand touches something. I said, what is this? And there it was. It was the Constitution in my pocket. And so during the ride, I said, my actual words were that if you read the Constitution of the United States, there is, look for the words liberty and equal protection of law. I said, I could change this and I could pull the Constitution out mm-hmm. at that time. That was totally, totally, instantaneously it came to my mind that that would be a good gesture